I was born 87 years ago. For 65 years, I've ruled as Tamriel's emperor. But for all these years, I've never been the ruler of my own dreams. I have seen the gates of oblivion, beyond which no waking eye may see. Behold, in darkness, a doom sweeps the land. This is the 27th of last seed, the year of Akatosh 433. These are the closing days of the third era and the final hours of my life.
Imperial in the Imperial prison. I guess they don't play favorites, huh? Your own kinsmen think you're a piece of human trash. How sad. I bet the guards give you special treatment before the end. Oh, that's right. You're going to die in here, Imperial. You're going to die. Imperial criminal scum like you give the Empire a bad name, you see. You're an embarrassment. Best if you just... Hey, the guards are coming. For you!
Boris, lock that door behind us.
Yes, sir.
We don't know that, sire. The messenger only said they were attacked.
No, they're dead. I know it.
My job right now is to get you to safety. What's this prisoner doing here? This cell is supposed to be off limits.
Usual mix up with the watch.
Never mind. Get that gate open. Stand back, prisoner. We won't hesitate to kill you if you get in our way.
You, prisoner, stand aside. Over by the window. Stay out of the way and you won't get hurt.
No sign of pursuit.
Stay
good,
put, prisoner.
Let's go. We're not out of this yet.
You. I've seen you. Let me see your face. You are the one from my dreams. Then the stars were right. And this is the day. Gods give me strength. Assassins attacked my sons, and I am next. My blades are leading me out of the city along a secret escape route. By chance, the entrance to that escape route leads through your cell. Perhaps the gods have placed you here so that we may meet. As for what you have done, it does not matter. That is not what you will be remembered for. I am your emperor, Uriel Septim. By the grace of the gods, I serve Tamriel as her ruler. You are a citizen of Tamriel, and you too shall serve her in your own way. You will find your own path. Take care. There will be blood and death before the end.
Please, sire, we must keep moving. Better not close this one. There's no way to open it from the other side.
Looks like this is your lucky day.
I'm watching.
Just stay out of our way. Quiet and stay out of the way.
Hands up left. Protect the Emperor.
This is only the beginning. Worse is yet to come.
Here, my sword for the dragon!
The dragon fire!
Are you all right, sire? We're clear for now.
Captain Renault?
She's dead. Sorry, sire, but we have to keep moving.
Could they be waiting for us here?
Don't know, but it's too late to go back now.
They won't be the first to underestimate the Blades. I'll take point. Let's move.
You stay here, prisoner. Don't try to follow us.
Ah!